Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking.
Seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
Alex, you all right? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell?
The Alex fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible. Ow. And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I will show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later.
Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.